I didn't even wear a tie to work anymore.
The first rule of Fight Club is you don't talk about Fight Club?
I'm half asleep again. I must have left the original in the copy machine.
The second rule of Fight Club... Is this yours?
Huh?
Pretend you're me. Make a managerial decision. You find this. What would you do?
Well, I gotta tell you, I'd be very, very careful who you talk to about that, because the person who wrote that is dangerous. And this button-down Oxford cloth psycho might just snap and then stalk from office to office with an Armalite AR-10 carbine gas-powered semi-automatic weapon, pumping round after round into colleagues and co-workers. This might be someone you've known for years, someone very, very close to you.
Tyler's words coming out of my mouth. And I used to be such a nice guy.
Well, maybe you just shouldn't bring me every little piece of trash you happen to pick up. Compliance and liability.
My tit's gonna rot off.
Will you excuse me? I need to take this.